season 3 or 4.
Oh, you're telling the story.
We're doing the panel, by the way, that we didn't do a minute ago. So that's okay with you guys, right?
Yeah.
Go for it.
How old are you?
You know the word penis means. You've heard penis, you've heard fuck, it's all fine. Scroll. Go ahead. Yes,
ma'am. So they had me.
It was, Dad, you brought him here.
We were working in the train station, and I was supposed to be kind of undercover, so I had a pair of overalls on. And normally, guys wear overalls, apparently, like the pockets, you can reach through and into your pants pockets. So there's no real pockets in the overalls. And I just had, like, my underwear on under there.
It was hot in Toronto.
It was. It was really hot.
Well, as if that was an explanation.
And I was bored. So I was, like, kind of playing pocket pool. Kind of, and then I realized how elongated my scrotum was. So I grabbed it and I pulled it up, and I was like pulling it out of my pocket. And I had an idea, and I walked over to our wardrobe mistress, and I was like, "You have to know Heather. She's like,
she's so sweet.
So sweet.
So like, sweet.
So Holly. Sweet. And oh. So, wait, very Canadian. And she's from, we shot in Canada. So everything is, oh, sorry, 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 sorry.
She's sorry
okay?
for everything.
And, sorry.
And I said to her, I go, "Heather, someone left gum in these overalls." And she was like, "Oh, that's terrible, Eddie. Let me see. Let me see." And I go, "Look at it. It's all hairy gum." And she goes, "Did he just show me his penis?" I was like, "No, that's my scrotum." So,
and that was the end of that story.
That's the story.
And that's the story. And you yourself can do this at home.
That's right.